Hello, Achyut, let's see the question. The diameter of iron wheel, 1 centimeter. If its temperature is increased by 700 degrees Celsius, what is the increase in the circumference? So if I write del R by R, that is equal to alpha del T, right? So 2 pi into del R. Del into 2 pi R is equal to 2 pi R alpha del T. So this is 2 pi R. Pi into 2 R is your 1, the diameter. So pi into alpha kitna hai? 12 into 10 ka power minus 6 into del T is 700. So yogi aapke paas 712 ja, achha, pi by 7 na, to isko 22 by 7 likh leta hun. So 22 ho gaya. Aur ye ho gaya aapka 24 4 carrying 2, 24 2 264 into 10 ka power minus 4. So ye ho gaya 0.0264 centimeter. So right answer is A, all the best.